my YouTube channel. I don't know how you found me, but please definitely stay. So today's video is a unboxing March Look Fantastic box. Now, I know it's been a while since I done these unboxing. Like I said in my life update video, everything just kind of got on top of me. Things was going wrong. I was looking for another job, so I didn't have no money to purchase any Look Fantastic boxes. But luckily enough, as soon as I got paid, I paid them and they still had my month's box, which is absolutely brilliant because then I don't miss out and I don't miss out on showing you guys as well. If you don't know what Look Fantastic are, then I will let you know throughout this video as well. So grab a cuppa, get comfy and enjoy the video. Before I open this month's box, if you don't know what Look Fantastic are, Look Fantastic is a website which you can purchase makeup, hair care, skin care, headbands, brushes, makeup brushes, nail polishes, the lot, absolutely everything. I will leave Look Fantastic's website in the description box below for you guys, and I will leave the link for their beauty boxes as well. They are a subscription service which you can choose the plan you like that suits you, and you can cancel at any time as well. So if you're not happy with the boxes, or you're not happy of the products, or you just don't fancy having them every month, then you can cancel any time as well. They do not charge you for cancelling them. I absolutely love these boxes every month. They are like a little present to yourself. Plus the fact you don't know what products you're gonna get every month. So when you open it, it's a lovely surprise as well. And I absolutely love it. Look Fantastic do the different types of boxes. Sometimes they're plain pink boxes with Look Fantastic written on them, and then other times when there's like themes going on, or there's like National Women's Day, something like that, that's what this box is, and then you get like Easter's kind of box. They change their kind of style of boxes for each kind of season and what's going on. But normally they're just pink with Look Fantastic written on them. So this is the March Look Fantastic, and I'm about to show you what products you have inside. If you've never had any of these boxes before, then as soon as you open them, yes, I have already opened it, because as soon as they arrive, I cannot wait to have a look at what products I have. So inside this month's box, or inside every month's box, you get like a little edit booklet, which tells you about the products, how to use them, and everything else. You have this gorgeous tissue paper which you just unravel, and then I try and do this every month without trying to tip the product out. I don't know if you guys can actually see, I'll be showing you guys anyway, but I cannot wait. There is a few products in here that I was so excited about. So the first things first is this. Now, I love a Revolution product anyway, as you guys would have noticed. I absolutely love my Revolution products. This is the Waterproof Revolution Mascara in Black. I love a mascara and I love anything Revolution. So yeah, plus I used to work at Revolution as well. So yeah, comes in very handy. Then the next product is this. Now you guys just about see without the sunlight getting in the way. This is the Star Skin Dream Kiss Plumping and Hydrating Lip Mask. Now, if you've never had or never tried a lip mask before, I highly recommend them because they are absolutely lovely. They hydrate your lips. It has the instructions on the back of how to use them as well. What you do is just take them out of the packaging, pop them on your lips, it hydrates your lips and it kind of plumps them and gives them your lips and the moisture that it needs, that it hasn't been getting for lately. And then you just leave it to 15 to 20 minutes and then take it off. It's just basically a face mask for your lips. It's that brilliant. I absolutely love these. Then the next product is this. Now you guys cannot see, there we go, it's the sunlight, but I was going to put the ring light on, but it was so bright you guys wouldn't be able to see me at all. So I thought I'll have to use natural lighting. It's so bright out there. That's how bright it is. You can't see the product. But yeah, this is the Epspa Refining and Skin Polish. I love Epsparks. I love their face mask. Their detoxing face mask is incredible. They're moisturizers as well. They're absolutely insane. The product is this. It is so hard to show you guys. It really is. I hope you guys can see that. I'm not even going to pronounce the name of this. So I'm just going to show you guys if I can. I hope you guys can see that. This is the styling cream, straight or curly hair. If my voice keeps going. Anniversary falls on a Monday and we wanted to do something special. And where things are kind of close together, it's so hard to kind of pick a date. So obviously we couldn't go out on a Monday because obviously we're both working. Well, we put the day off. Now we have anyway. Friday of that week is my sister's birthday. So I couldn't do anything of that weekend because obviously I'll be spending time with my sister. Can't do anything like the weekend before because Nathan could be working and plus I won't have not enough money. It was just so hard to try and juggle everything at once. It's just so much going on at the moment. It's just manic. So my mates messaged me asking to go out on the 2nd of April and where I've got our anniversary and my sister's birthday just literally a days apart. It was just so awkward to try and organise things. Because obviously I need to save some money for our anniversary. Obviously next week is going to be for our anniversary because we're doing something really special at home. So yeah, and then plus I've got to get my sister something. I've not even got her a card yet. So yeah, I've got to get her something. It's just way too much at the moment. But it'll be fine. It will work itself out like it normally does. Two more products in this beauty box to show you is a makeup brush. I absolutely quite love these brushes. I think this is the Laura brush. This is the Detail Shadow brush. It's a beautiful white and baby pink, which is absolutely beautiful. And it says here, Prime Vegan Candy. It's so hard to show you guys without the sunlight getting in the way. Yeah. And then the last but no means least is this. So this is so hard to read on here because it's such a gold bottle. They put black writing on, as you can see. Well, just about. So it's so hard to read. So this is the EH, which is the Emma Hardy Facial Oil. So basically like a serum. I have so many serums in my drawer. It's unbelievable. I need to get... So this is what I mean. Like, loads of things are coming at once. I still need to buy loads of storages and stuff. I've got to buy, like, stuff to go at the back here. But yeah, it's just all happening at the moment. Plus we want to save money for hopefully next year for the Wanted tour again. But yeah, it's a lovely serum. But yeah, I do not need any more serums in that drawer. So look fantastic. Can you please stop sending me serums? I do love them because they come in handy with like skincares and stuff, but I do not need any more. If I have any more, my drawer is gonna fit to burst. And I'll end up putting them in other drawers that they shouldn't be, if that kind of makes any sense. But guys, that is going to conclude today's video. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Sorry I have kind of rambled on a bit too much in the throughout this video. It's just trying to explain everything. And yeah, it's just... I'm in a bit of a rush if you haven't noticed. I'm actually filming now. It is actually Thursday morning. 10:30 in the morning, and I've got work later as well. I've got to leave home about 1:20, plus I've got to have dinner as well. So I am filming and trying to get ready for work and doing admin. It's just crazy at the moment. It really is. I've got a banging headache. I'm tired, but everyone soldiers on. Yeah, I just wanted to film this for you guys because I wanted to show you guys of what these beauty boxes are. Everything you need to know about the Look Fantastic and Look Fantastic beauty boxes will be in the description box below for you guys, so go ahead and check that out. If you are enjoying the Look Fantastic boxes, please let me know what kind of products you actually enjoying. I love the lip mask, I really do. The lip mask and Revolution products are incredible. Literally are incredible. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Give it a great big thumbs up if you have enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe. It doesn't cost anything to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click on the notification bell next to it so you're notified every time I upload, so you do not miss any uploads. Trying to jam everything all in. Trying to do YouTube, have a full-time job, and keep on with admin and stuff like that. It's hard, it really, really is hard, but I'm soldiering on, I'm doing one thing at a time, and then yeah. Anyway, I need to stop rambling on. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Give it a great big thumbs up if you have, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.